What's up, everybody? My name's Rob Simmons. Answer requests, I'll be reacting to another music video from Six Black, or pronounced Black, called Switch. And I always say this in my requested reaction videos. I do take reaction requests, but as a rule, you have to be subscribed to my channel. So if there are any other music videos from or live performances from Black you want me to react to, let me know in the comments. And I did see another video from him where he teamed up with Normani. I'll put a card on top of the screen in case you want to check that if you want to. I keep getting tongue-tied. If you want to check out that reaction from me. So, let's see how he does solo this time. Cool vintage montage. Here we go. What the? Whoa. Yikes. Motorcycle crash. Quite a way to open a video. Why are they taking the pictures of them? It sounds like they're cops. Paparazzi. There it is, Switch. Oh, confessional box. I don't know what they're called. Nice. Really well done music video. I enjoyed it a lot. Now for my analysis. Judging by the music video and the song itself, I'm gonna guess that the story of both is how he switches perspectives throughout life. For example, how he passes through each phase of life, becoming famous or becoming a father, or during car accidents, or in this case, a motorcycle accident. It gives you a whole new perspective on life. I could be completely wrong about that. If I am, correct me in the comments. And again, it was a really well-done music video. But let me know in the comments what you thought of the video. And I know I usually give more analysis in my reactions, but I need to wrap up because I'm a little short on time. Thank you for watching.